Hey, this video is done for a friend that's asked me to do this video for, so I'm doing it. Today I'm using Indigo, Patina, Plum, All Ranger Inks, Turquoise, and a little bit, I think it's amethyst. You can't see the label, but it's there. I'm going to be doing this style of artwork. I don't know if you can see it, but we'll give it a go. It might be a longer video, but I hope it turns out. I'm gonna get working, so I won't be talking some. I'm going to add the alcohol, then I'm going to add some brass, shake that up good, and sometimes I use a brush. Don't be afraid, guys. That's one thing I wanted to say is if you make a mistake with this, I'm doing this on Graphics Craft Plastic. If you make a mistake, everything can be wiped off, or you can wipe off a section and restart. Nothing is permanent with this. So if you do make a mistake, don't be afraid to wipe it off. Okay, I'm going to get started. Oh, and I'm using this for my blow dryer. It's a Revlon. And you want to watch your inks. I've already put my alcohol down. I'm gonna put some brass down. A couple drops. Thank you. Okay, there's a lot of ink on there, so I'm going to use a lot of alcohol to get it to spread out more. Okay, the object of the game is to, you know, go from light to dark, faded, whatever. But sometimes I pick my paper up. If you're afraid it's going to bleed to the other side, you can lift your paper up, and that might help you too. I'm just going to keep going. And you can always add, if you don't, if you want more colors, or you can always add more colors, but this, we're going to work on this, but this might not be done. It might need to be reworked. You can, you know, we'll just see how it goes. Always got to remember to shake your brass. I'm going to come back and add more alcohol because I don't want that line. Don't want that line again. I don't know how to sometimes get rid of that. You might have to keep going over it again and again. Okay, I'm not liking how that's turning out at all, so I'm going to restart. There's still a lot of ink there. I might add a little bit more brass, and we'll see how it goes. It can be tricky sometimes. Sometimes I use my brush to lift up that brass. It can sit there and drive you crazy. Okay, that's looking better than the last time. Okay, keep going. Thank you. can see some gold was laying underneath there, or brass. Get some more. Okay, there's that side. I'm going to flip it over and start working this side. I was hoping a little bit more turquoise would come through, so I'm going to add a little bit more. But with this purple and the indigo, it's kind of somewhat taking over. But that's okay. I just wanted to lighten it up some, see if we can get some of that turquoise coming through. But there's some really pretty colors in here. I don't know if you can see it that good, but I love mixing the colors. But we'll see how it goes. Might have got that one a little too far over that way. I wanted it more this way, but it's kind of hard in the corners.
Thank you.
Okay, that one turned out a little bit lighter, so maybe I'm going to add a little more turquoise. Trying to get more color to come out with getting the fade back in. It's like you're working against each other. And keep your, I should have said this in the beginning, but keep your dryer straight down. You don't want to push it this way or this way because your ink will go flying. Keep it straight down. Really, I do like this, but there's some really dark spots that I probably could lighten up. And I could fix this and try to come over here some more. You could do a lot more to this, and then you can also splatter it with some alcohol and get it to lighten up more. And you could keep going, you know, like in between here, I could go out more here. But I'm going to keep the video short, so I hope you guys enjoyed this.